We are at the end of this year edition of International Insurance Forum in Istanbul. Daniela, can you tell us what are the main conclusions of this event?
Well, departing from the point of view of a spectator, not of the organizer, I can say that I'm really happy with the large array of information that we have received today from very many countries, from countries that usually are not present in such events, and from very many perspectives, different perspectives, coming from the insurance industry or from the supervisory authorities or from the association, even from the workshop association. So a very diverse mix of information which can finally compose a very, very relevant portrait of this industry in this moment.
Okay. Today in Istanbul, we also launched Extreme Motor Insurance Report, the newest product dedicated to the motor insurance market in Europe. Can you give us more details about this project that you directly managed?
Well, we thought, as you of course know, that a report dedicated to motor insurance should be interesting for our readers, mainly because of the very important role that this line of business represents in the industries across the region. But besides this aspect, it is also important because for all those insurers which are involved in the MTPL business, it is very important to know as much as they can about their counterparties in the other countries. The international collaboration in this area, it's a daily reality. And you need to know who are you dealing with, what kind of market policies are in place, what kind of legislation, what status, what companies, and so on and so forth. So this is the purpose we had in mind when we started this report. Besides this, for those interested to expand their activity in other countries, it's interesting to know data about the country's infrastructure, about the national fleet, about the frequency of the accidents, victims, deaths, I don't know, a lot of things like that. And we tried to provide as many data as available. And I hope that in the next editions we will be able, courtesy to our collaborators, to offer a larger array of information.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you also.